much of a consideration today. What we see with Super VHS is approximately 5 years from today that all of the market will be Super VHS. So what we really are on the dawn of a new era, as I say, in home video recording, and it's Super VHS. Believe it or not, this little thing is causing a political controversy. It's called DAT, Digital Audio Tape. It's half the size of a cassette with twice the playing time of a compact disc. 2 full hours of incredible digital sound. No hiss, no distortion. And unlike CDs, you can record on them too. They're already on sale in Japan, but they might never reach America, thanks to some heavy lobbying from the recording industry.
There are 2 bills in Congress which would prevent the sale of the digital audio tape machines in the United States without the anti-taping chip. And the anti-taping chip would essentially prevent people from taping their own music at home.
But legislation or no legislation, at least one manufacturer, Marantz, plans to ship DAT anyway.
The arguments and debates that have gone on between the recording industry and between the consumer electronics industry are really very silly ones. The history of copies being made of audio tapes and videotapes and of photocopies prove that markets expand and grow when new technologies are introduced. And so we just decided it was time to take a stand and say that we're going to go full tilt ahead. Whether Congress does anything or not, we're going to be ready with our units at market within the next 3 or 4 months, hopefully by October at the latest.
But whenever the recording industry and the electronics industry agree on something, maybe it's time for the rest of us to watch out.